Okay, we're here with another video. I'm here just trying to go for like a championship series, World Series. And here's my team. And that's what you'd love to see, that it doesn't play second. Should I do a test game and show you what I can do? Oh my god. Got it. It's just fat dingers after dingers. I am pretty decent at this video game. Ow. I cannot hear out of my left ear. My ear's ringing so hard, wait. Done. Fix it.
And a key on the line next on the show. Now batting, Dave Winfield, and we are ready for some daytime baseball. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Springer has a read on it, makes the play, one away. At the plate, Christian Yelich, as he'll get his first.
I just got him, that's why I don't have Victoria or whoever this is.
Lifted the other way out to left center. Gonzalez there now, and it's two pitches, two out. Settling in now, Francisco Lindor. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Hit down the line. And he'll step on the bag himself. And the... stepping into the box, Alex Bregman. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. And that one just missed outside. Ball and a strike to Houston's leadoff batter. This is line to left. Yelich is right there as he puts it away, no problem for the first down. First pitch of the at bat. Changeup in for
Ikes.
Springer is a very well-regarded defensive outfielder. Used to be that fielders were evaluated mostly by the eyeball test and simple stats like fielding percentage, but of course these days there are many more advanced ways that help determine a guy's work in the field, and in his case, he shines in many ways.
You know, Matty, for me, I think he does pass the eyeball test. I know you have to look at all the numbers and the analytics to really appreciate a ball player.
And you'll have to leave it there. Here's Steve Pierce now.
So this is what you call absolute bomb.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Belted high and deep into right center. Reddick looks up.
Called it.
Gone to lead off the inning. Into the box now, George Brett. First pitch of the at bat on its way. Swinging a soft liner. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. So digging in now, Nelson Cruz.
Right fielder, Nelson Cruz.
Ready, here's the first offering. Here's a high pop-up. Bregman moving to his left. And that's the first out of the inning. In now, Alex Bregman. Prior to the at-bat, a check on first. And they got him. First pitch coming, here it is. Now a swing by Bregman and a ball hit well to deep left. And this one is gone, a home run.
Where did that go? I swear that just went out of the stadium. It went straight out of the stadium. Into the street that probably would have hit a car.
First delivery to him on the way. To right field and absolutely hammered. Forget about making a play on that ball. It's way out of here. Back to back.
It was out of there in a hurry. Yeah. Watch it hit dingers on this thing.
We'll grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here. Breaking ball in for a strike. Line toward the alley in left center. And he lays out for it, but he can't pull it in out in deep center field. Around second. He's on his way to third. The relay throw. Throw won't get him. Stepping up now, Dave Winfield, 0 for 1 for him here in this one. From the belt, the pitch, sent out to straightaway center field. Springer has a read on it, no trouble with this one, and the inning is over.
It's 3-5.
Josh Hader, a southpaw, standing 6'3", gets the ball now out of the bullpen. Leading off the inning, Carlos Correa, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up. And he takes a pitch right down the middle.
And there's a strike. And that's a strike high inside. Actually, no. I drop it down low. Why not?
Striding in for Houston, Marwin Gonzalez.
Drop it down low. Come on.
In there for his strike 1-1. Grounder hit hard down the first baseline. Oh, and this kicks right off of him. And by the time he
was. Why can my pitcher ever guard?
On him at first, it's an infield single.
Wait. Nope.
Standing in, Josh Reddick. First pitch of the at bat. Snap throw from the catcher.
Wow.
He's set. Here's the 0-1. Oh, got him a swing out of his shoes on that one. Nothing in two. Swing and a miss on the fastball that time. Out number two.
Oops.
Evan Gattis now standing in. First delivery to him on the way. Fouled off.
Nothing. Sink it.
Out. Here it comes. Swing and a miss and a ball down.
I always say hit is a process of elimination at the
not point. Really.
I think you could go ahead and eliminate change up. Two in a row back.
A swing and a miss. That retired the second.
Leading off with a bomber. Left fielder. Christine.
Now the pitch.
Yelling.
High and tight here to begin the inning. It's ball one.
Finally, a take. No, seriously. That's the first pitch they've taken the entire game.
Heavy sinker just stayed inside. Oh, hit sharply as this is pulled into right. And it looks like he'll have extra bases here to begin the third. Throw into second. Not in time. And he's in there with a double. So here's Francisco Lindor now. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to
what?
The so far.
Sorry for what?
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Skied into straightaway right. Reddick has a read.
You're tagging.
He makes the catch, and tagging is the runner from second. Throw from Reddick won't be in time. He's in there at third. So striding forward now, Steve Pierce.
Okay, see ya.
So there are a couple of bases open, and we'll see if they think about working around him.
And hey, it was a breaking ball to boot. This guy's a pretty good off-speed hitter. You can tell by that last at-bat, he wasn't fooled at all. He sat back, waited, got the breaking ball, and didn't miss it.
Comes set, and the 0-1. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Catch is made in medium deep left center. Here comes the runner for the plate. And the runner cross on the sack fly and make it.
Yeah, he's safe.
Digging in for his second at-bat, George Brett. Bases empty and two gone following the sacrifice fly. Hit on the ground down the first baseline.
Yeah, run, George Brett, run.
So stepping in, Brian McCann. And they've got some work to do early on. Down 4-0 already. 0-1 the count. And he turns on one, sending it high and deep to right. And he leaps and makes the circus catch. My goodness, what a play there. Tyler White will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher. Swing and a line drive, but foul.
That was easy.
Swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
I'll strike out Elder Bregman. See ya.
Strike now for Houston.
See ya.
Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over. In a close game like this, you look for that one guy who produced when it mattered most, and this is the guy. He's our top player of the game.